Good morning. She is Neelam Sirohi, a young Indian wrestler. She missed her Tokyo 2020 Olympic Games due to the coronavirus. She is worried about her safety post COVID-19 lockdown. She is concerned about her form and fitness before the competitive games. We are developing an antimicrobial clothing line which can also monitor the vital parameters of the body. Through the data, the coaches and the trainers can judge fatigue and recovery time, undertraining or overtraining, and the safety alerts. The solution has four components. In case of team games, the data can be collected through the BLE gateway or through mobile phones for individual sports. The raw physiological data can be collected from the t-shirt. This is the device that we have developed during the hackathon. You need to put it correct in contact to your heart. And on the behind, you can see the device has been connected into the software. We'll go through the user interface of the software. The people can see the raw physiological data in terms of HR, respiration and HRV. The tennis device has been connected. You can also see the full team players which are currently connected. Currently only 10 is connected. This is our competitive landscape. We will create value through antimicrobial finish and the scope of the project, which can be used for the defense and the elderly care. Our business model is device as a service for athlete, soldier, and elderly. The device will cost $199 and a subscription fees of $1,200. We have signed the MOU with the Indian Defense. We are piloting with the GSW Sports India once the functional prototype is there. We got a validation from mentors such as Andris, who make a products for the football academies, and Calvis, who is a business consultant. We have multi-skill set team as an apparel technologist, embedded system developer, software developer, and the business coaches. The work happened during the hackathon is in terms of the component integration. We had some